Shanti Kalyani from 9th class to give her speech.
Respected Principal Madam, my dear teachers, my dear friends and sisters, Happy National Science Day. Today I talk about Galileo. Galileo was born on 15 February 1564 in Pisa, Italy. Galileo has been called father of modern science. Galileo is also remarkable craftsman. He developed a series of telescopes whose optical performance was much better than the telescopes available during those days. Thank you for giving attention.